to take you all on a sentimental journey through time. And today, our theme is
Octoberfest.
So hope that you will have some fun and definitely sing along. Climb aboard.
Here comes the king, here comes the big number one. The wise of being the king is might want to say how we came across all these songs to play.
I looked up the Octoberfest on the internet. Plus, I remembered that one from when I was in college. We used to play it in the marching band.
For Octoberfest.
And for fun. This next song is also a Budweiser advertisement. It was written by Dan Rodriguez. And he wrote the song for his wife. But when Budweiser heard it, they decided to make it a song to help with people drinking and driving. And so instead of the song being sung by the wife or the husband missing their spouse, it's as if the song is being sung by your dog at home, waiting for you, and the person decides to stay at someone's house so that they don't drink and drive. Yay! It's called Friends Are Waiting.
Will be.
next song has beer in it. So your test will be to find the beer.
In the song.
True that. It was written by Bob Dylan, 1974, Tangled Up in Blue.
I was there.
next song takes place in a tavern. It's from 1968. I forgot to turn that light on.
I'm blinded, I can't see.
Now we have shed more light on the Octoberfest. This one is called Those Were the Days. Be sure to sing along. Once upon a time there was a tavern where we used to raise a glass or two. Remember how we laughed away the hours? Think of all the great things we would do. Those were the days, my friend. We thought they'd never end. We'd sing and dance forever and a day. We'd live the life we choose. We'd fight and never lose. For we were young and sure to have our way. La 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 la. Now we're going to take you to a piano bar 1973, Billy Joel.
Self-control.
This next song does not have actual beer in it, but if you recall ever going to ball games, you know there's usually a lot of beer involved. It's a traditional song, Take Me Out to the Ball Game.
I heard an echo, just like in a stadium.
You remember
cold. This next song was written by a man named Werner Thomas in the 1950s, and it has a funny past because in Switzerland and Germany, they would play it for the Octoberfest, and some people called it the chicken dance. But then when it came to the United States, it turned out that there weren't any, or it was called the duck dance, and they didn't have any duck costumes. So the name got changed to the chicken dance. So this is the duck dance in Switzerland and Germany, and the chicken dance in the United States. Doesn't have words, but you can hum along.
His horse and his cattle are his own.
song that they sing of their home in the sky. Maybe you can't believe it, if it helps you sleep, but singing works just fine for me. He says, good night, your moonlight ladies. Rock up. This next song also has beer in it. It was written by a man named, by two people, Troy Jones and Bobby Braddock in 2009. And I think you'll be able to find out what the title is when you hear the song. This old man and Jim were at the bar and they were having some beers and swapping. I don't care. Talking politics. Blonde and red-haired chicks. Old dogs and new tricks. Habits they hadn't kicked. He talked about God's grace. Today is a song that they end every Octoberfest with in Germany, and everyone sings the song in English, and it was written by John Denver and Bill Danoff and Tammy Niver, and I looked up the reason, and the only thing that they could tell was that it was because John Denver's name before he changed it was Henry John Duchendorf Jr. So he's of German descent. And he wrote it in 1971. Sing along. I know you know it. Halloween fun next time.
Yay!